Hello, and welcome to our video on the top 5 activities for camping after dark. Camping at night can be an amazing experience, but sometimes it can be difficult to know what to do once the sun goes down. In this video, we'll be sharing some fun and engaging activities to help you make the most of your camping experience. So, let's get started. Our first activity is stargazing. Camping is the perfect opportunity to escape the city lights and enjoy the beauty of the night sky. You can bring a telescope or binoculars to get a closer look at the stars and planets. If you're not an expert, consider using a stargazing app on your phone to help identify constellations and learn more about the night sky. Our second activity is campfire games. Sitting around the campfire is a great opportunity to bond with friends and family. Consider bringing games such as charades, truth or dare, or even a deck of cards. You can also make s'mores while you play and enjoy some delicious treats. Our third activity is night hiking. Hiking at night can be a thrilling and exciting experience. You can use headlamps or flashlights to navigate the trail and see nocturnal animals. Make sure to stay safe and bring a map, compass, and extra batteries for your lights. Our fourth activity is telling ghost stories. Gathering around the campfire and sharing spooky stories can be a fun and exciting way to spend the evening. Make sure to choose age-appropriate stories and keep the mood lighthearted. Our fifth activity is glow-in-the-dark games. Bring along glow sticks, glow-in-the-dark balls, and other glowing objects to play games such as capture the flag, glow-in-the-dark ring toss, or glow-in-the-dark frisbee. These activities can be fun for the whole family and add an extra element of excitement to your camping trip. We hope you enjoyed our top 5 activities for camping after dark. Remember to always stay safe and prepared, and to follow any rules or regulations at your campsite. Let us know in the comments which activity is your favorite, or if you have any other suggestions. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more outdoor adventure tips and tricks. Happy camping!